In this video, we are going to see how to convert a ECC material into SAP IS Retail article. We all know that lot of materials and plans can exist in a ECC system, which will be converted into a IS Retail system at a later point of time. Once you migrate from ECC to IS Retail, you will need to convert all the master data into IS Retail compatible ones. Okay, so for example, like you will be having a lot of materials, this has to be converted into articles. So you will be faced with the challenges of whether to convert the material into article, or you have to recreate those materials as articles. Okay, so in this simple video, we are going to see how to convert a ECC material into SAP IS Retail article. So let us create a material master which we are going to convert into a IS Retail article. Okay, so let me select everything and remove whatever I don't need. I don't need classification. I'm not doing any foreign trade. And other than that, let me not involve in the forecasting at this moment. Organization levels, WRST 0006, sales organization, my distribution channel, my warehouse. So from material to article, basic unit of measure EA, merchandise category, let me use the ECC based merchandise category. I'm just creating a material with bare minimum data so that we can test the scenario of conversion. So let me not bother about filling the perfect data as such as of now. I'm just entering the mandatory fields. Sales, purchasing, RP, here we will need END. Oh, it is taking the WRST. Okay. So we have created an article 645, which is a ECC material, not a SAP article. So what happens if I try to access this material in the standard retail article transaction code MM42645? It gives me an error saying that it is in the bottom taskbar. So it says you cannot use the article 645 for retail. In the bracket MAW1 missing. So the MA table MAW1 is what contains the retail specific data of a material. So we have to now generate the MAW1 data for this material 645 so that it can be converted into a SAP article. How to convert that? We have a program called RMMPOI. Okay, so this is associated with the transaction code WRST. Okay, so we have to execute this to generate the MAW1 fields for this. So initially I run in a test mode so that I can check if there will be an issue. It says like it just gives a warning saying that purchasing group must be maintained. Okay, so now let me uncheck the test mode and execute it. Yes, article process successful. Now I will be able to access this material. Now it's article. Now I will be able to access this article in my MM42. So once it is converted into a MM42, that is a SAP article, we have to fill the missing data. So that is why I am going in the change mode from material to article. Okay, so it is with the ECC merchandise category and a different article type. If I want, I have to reclassify the merchandise category to what I want, and similarly the article type also. As of now, here I am missing the E01 assortment list type, supply source, listing data was not found because it is the retail specific activity, purchasing, yes, we had found it there, B0, and what else I need the basic price, purchasing price. Okay, I haven't maintained any markup for this merchandise category because this is, I hadn't used this, so just give it manually. Logistics DC. So when we were creating the article, we created for the site WRST, that is our reference store. So we were not having option to enter the details for WRDC, that is our reference distribution center. So that is why the DC specific fields are not populated, even though you had already maintained the RP type and availability check, everything in the material master. So we have to fill this for the DC. Then what else I will need here? Zero 02, okay, it should accept the negative stocks, and storage location for external procurement is 006. So here it is there, because WRST, we had that material created for WRST plant, so it is there. 02. Only thing is, like, the storage location should be 001. Okay, I want to use it for automatic PO as well as this negative stocks. Did I maintain the distribution profile? No, I hadn't. Okay, POS, save it. Yes, we had converted a ECC material into a SAP IS Retail article. Okay, now let me run a run through the process of reclassification, the reclassifying the merchandise category. So /NWRCR 645, so let me put it to something WW 5. Let me put it as fitness table. Yes, it can be, because it won't be a problem, because it is not a generic article with variants and characteristics. So reclassifying a single article from across any merchandise category should be fine. We won't be having any issues on that. Okay, similarly, I want to convert the article type from the existing Hava to my Woolworths trading goods. Now, yes, it says article type changed. So let me go to MM42, basic details. See, I have changed to category WWFIT and to my article type WWTR. Okay, so let me just say it as extension bands for pull-ups. So my article 645 is converted into a fitness SAP IS Retail article. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please share a good word with your friends about it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and disable ad blockers when you are visiting my blog at www.maheshwaran.com. Have a good day.